The price of your greed is your son and your daughter. What's your